second piece of that, finding out where you're going to actually do your job as a lieutenant, what soldiers you're going to lead. And, you know, that's the most important thing, that no matter what you pick off this wall tonight, what unit it is, what task it is, all right, soldiers before you have worn that throughout conflicts around the world, your grandfather, et cetera. So a lot of blood, sweat, and tears goes into every single pack.
It's still kind of surreal. Today, when I was thinking about the fact that I would learn where I was going for the next 3 years, I couldn't believe it. I felt like I was just a plebe yesterday. So a big thing is whether you want a good unit or whether you want to be in a good location. And so there's other locations that I could have chosen, but I just wanted to try to be in a high-speed unit, at least for my first duty station.
I walked right past the 173rd slot that I thought I'd wanted for years. I got Fort Campbell, 101st 3rd Brigade. They're lined up to deploy in 2019. It's a light unit, which I really wanted to do. There's a really strong Christian community over there, and I have a couple mentors that are going to be over there when I get over there, so I'm stoked. It's pretty surreal to know where you'll be ending up and spending 3 years of your life and really starting your time as an Army officer. So.